स्टूडेंट आई रीना सिंह वेलकम बैक टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस चिल्ड्रन टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 6 द नेम ऑफ चैप्टर 6 इज कंप्यूटर कीबोर्ड सो लेट्स स्टार्ट चैप्टर 6 कंप्यूटर कीबोर्ड
सो चिल्ड्रन लेट्स स्टार्ट चैप्टर 6 कंप्यूटर कीबोर्ड चिल्ड्रन इन दिस लेसन यू विल लर्न अल्फाबेट कीज नंबर कीज स्पेशल कीज एंड डेमोंस्ट्रेट द यूज ऑफ कीज एंड cursor. Children, in previous chapter you have learned about parts of a computer. There are four main parts of a computer: monitor, keyboard, CPU and mouse. Children, we use a pencil or a pen to write in your notebook. Likewise, we need a keyboard to type numbers, characters, words or sentences on a computer. Children, we need a keyboard to type letters and number on a computer. So here given there are three types of keys on a keyboard. See, alphabet keys, number keys and special keys. Children, you can see here one keyboard and many keys on it. All keys have a special function. So let's know about keys. First of all, we start from alphabet keys. Alphabet keys means A to Z. Children, the alphabet keys are used to type letters, words and sentences. Children, if you want to write any poem, any story, you can use alphabet. There are 26 alphabet keys on a keyboard. See? But they are not in alphabetical order. They are arranged in QWERTY set, QWERTY, this way given. So children, if you want to type any story, any poem, you can use alphabet keys. Children, and next key is number keys. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 means 0. There are 10 numbers on keyboard. The number keys are used to type numbers. These are marked from 0 to 9. There are 10 numbers keys on a keyboard. If you want to write any roll number, any things, you can use number keys. And it is using for typing biggest number or smallest number. So two sets number of keys given in keyboard. One are right side and one sets are left side. Now next key is special keys. Let's learn about some special keys that are commonly used. First special key is space bar key. You can see here space bar key and keyboard. Downside given space bar key. The space bar key is used to add blank spaces between letters, words or numbers. If we type the name given on the left, see how it looks without a space. Now, if we press the spacebar key after Ria, the name will appear as shown on the right side. Children, spacebar key is used to give space in words so that your work looks proper. See how it looks Ria Bhatia without giving space. Now see here, after giving space Ria Bhatia looks proper. So space bar is important key for typing letters, numbers. Now next key, enter key. The enter key is used to move the cursor to the next line. It is used to come in next line. If your first line is filled, you have to come next line with enter key. A keyboard has two enter keys. These keys come in different shapes. See, enter key and enter key. But these are different in size. So all of you, turn your page. Now next key is backspace key. Children, the backspace key works like an eraser. Children, do you know what is eraser? If you get any mistake, you need an eraser. You need an eraser to erase that mistake. Same way, a computer has also an eraser. By pressing this key, you can erase the text which is on the left side of the cursor one by one. See all of you? This is backspace key. Note, delete key also works like an eraser. It erases the letters to right of the cursor. Children, there are two eraser key on the keyboard. First is backspace key and second is delete key. Now next key, caps lock key. The caps lock key is used to type in capital letters. Press the caps lock key once. This will turn on the light of the caps lock key on the keyboard. Type the text, it will appear in capital letters. For example, my name is Riya Bhatia. All letters are in capital letter. So, if you want to type in capital letter, you have to use caps lock key. Now next key, arrow keys. Can you spot four keys with arrow marked on them? These are called arrow keys. See children here. These are arrow keys. Left arrow, right arrow, up arrow and down arrow. Now here these keys are used to, means arrow keys are used to move the cursor on the monitor in four direction, that is left, right, up and down. Now next is cursor. It is a blinking line on the monitor. It shows the point where the text will be typed. So children, if you want to type any letter, you will see one cursor on the screen where text will be started. Now next is book exercise. Question number A. Fill in the blanks. There are three types of keys on a keyboard. Second, the alphabet keys are used to type letters, words and sentences. Third, the enter key is used to move the cursor to the next line. Fourth, the space bar key is used to add blank spaces between words. Now next question is B. Match the following by coloring the correct pair with the same color. Children, here given colors red, green, pink, blue. You have to match with color. So first is number keys. You search in this row, where is the number? Here 10, and it is red in color, so you have to color in red. You have to color in red to 10. Now next is alphabet keys. It is green in color, and you have to match to 26, because there are 26 letters. Alphabet A to Z, there are 26 alphabet. Now you have to color in green. Now pink color. Next is pink color, and it is enter key here. You also, you have to color in pink color. Now next is blue. It is backspace. Backspace written here, and it is blue color. So you have to color it blue color. Now next number C. Take the right answer. First, the dash key erases the text on the left side of the cursor. Answer, backspace key. Question number 2. A keyboard has dash enter keys, two enter keys. Third, there are 26 alphabet keys. So take the 26. Now fourth, there are four arrow keys on a keyboard. Now tick the 4. Children, next question D. Guess, who am I? First, I have many keys on me with different functions. Answer, keyboard. Question number 2. I make the letters appear in capital caps lock key. Question number 3. I am the longest key on the keyboard. Space bar key. And fourth, I work like an eraser. Backspace. And fifth is, I help you to start a new line. Answer, enter key. So children, book work completed. Thank you everyone.